In this video, we'll learn how to use 的时候. Let's look at some examples where you can try to guess what it means from the context. 他工作的时候喜欢喝咖啡。他工作的时候喜欢喝咖啡。他不高兴的时候喜欢吃冰淇淋。他不高兴的时候喜欢吃冰淇淋。走路的时候不要玩手机。走路的时候不要玩手机。他上大学的时候有两个好朋友。他上大学的时候有两个好朋友。你和我在一起的时候我很快乐。你和我在一起的时候我很快乐。的时候 means when. It comes in the structure of subject and predicate, 的时候 followed by another subject and predicate. So it's like when the first subject and predicate happens, the second subject and predicate happens too. Let's look at the examples again.他工作的时候喜欢喝咖啡。She likes to drink coffee when working. 他工作的时候喜欢喝咖啡。他不高兴的时候喜欢吃冰淇淋。She likes to eat an ice cream when she's not happy. 他不高兴的时候喜欢吃冰淇淋。走路的时候不要玩手机。Don't play with a phone when walking. 走路的时候不要玩手机。他上大学的时候有两个好朋友。She had two good friends when she was in college.他上大学的时候有两个好朋友。你和我在一起的时候我很快乐。I'm very happy when you're with me. 你和我在一起的时候我很快乐。Okay, now how about we do a practice? How would you say the following sentence?My mom was cooking when I was sleeping. You can find the answer in the description section below. And if you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. 再见!